Good morning, students. I'm your English teacher, and yesterday I have taught a lesson named The Invention of Shoes, and of class 5. And I gave you few questions and answers, reference also. So today I have explained the chapter also totally, and today I will give you the remaining reference to contents. So all of you please take out your notebooks. And while I write on the board, you start writing in your copies. This is reference number 1, B1. This is your reference over here, and it is you were supposed to get rid of the dust, not fill the world with it. So, question number one. So question number A is, did the entire world really get filled with the dust? Question mark. Why does the king say so? This is question number A based on your reference B1. So please write down this question. It is there in your book also. You can see a letter from the book also. So now I will give you the answer. And about this question. Answer A. So this is the question, this is the answer here. Don't get confused. The answer is no. The entire world did not really get filled with dust. Let us proceed. The answer of your done. The king says so because the dust covered the king's face and chest. After lying and checking, we are on top. Because of dust. No one opened their eyes because of the dust. Full stop. Because of the dust, the kingdom was almost buried under the dust. So this is the reference to content answer B1. So please copy this down. Okay, let us proceed to the next question, that is B2. It is also a reference to context. Okay. Please write down the question. 50,000 brooms, 21 lakh water carriers set out with bags of water. So this is the reference. Please copy it on as soon as possible. Okay, let us proceed on towards the answer. That was the reference. Now the question. So this is the B2 question based on the reference to contents I have given. Why do you think the author gives us these numbers? Question mark. What picture does it create in your mind? So this is the question. Now let us write the answer. Okay, the answer is the author gives us these numbers to give us a clear picture as to what extent the minister had gone to fulfill the desire of the king. So I will cover this now. Again, I will write on top because there is no space here below.